Oh, I should have lost in the quarters. What? I could have put it in the quarters. Oh, yeah. Like, he has a siege right now. I have an Anathenza, a 3-3 warden. He attacks. I double block because I'm at like 5. Like, I'm going to lose either way. Yeah, something. He puts two counters with Advent Charm on the man. And it's just like, all right, go damned. he's like, oh, I thought it would have been 8 toughness. Like, oh. He seemed a little tilted afterwards. It was rough. Yeah. I didn't deserve to win that one.
Is it like game 3 or something?
Yeah, it was game 3. Oh,
like, that's brutal.
I mean, you've been a pretty good answer.
I have gotten real lucky today, I think.
Hey, there's always a fair amount of luck to get something.
Yeah.
He's like halfway right now.
It's all luck.
It's all
luck. That's probably good. You have the choice.
Yeah, I'll play. Alright, good luck, man.
You too. Attack.
No blocks.
17.
Go.
Fetch. Level up. Swing three.
17.
Go ahead.
One.
15.
Not the land I wanted to draw. Go. Fourteen.
Yep.
Three. 11.
Good. Get some cards. Combat?
Yep.
Trigger. Eight. Play a seed drive.
A little bit. That was like...
Yeah. Except you started out Swister in the Swister.
So I don't like it better, right? I just didn't describe it out on the bottom. I did it at least for quite a few while it turned into a mountain, so it's
quite a while. Were we talking about deja vu earlier?
Yes.
Just to work. I drew like a blue source, I think it was okay. And like, I only have, so I had the mountain, and then I only have like three other lands that don't produce blue. So okay. It's like, probably should have won. I don't know if it would have mattered anyway, your draw was really good.
Yeah. Oh, it was going to be slower, but I drew the foothills up the top. It would have been like Quagmire and the turn two warden.
Oh,
yeah. And, it got more aggressive as I drew.
I'll keep
also.
Your turn.
Yes.
17.
Forgot about that. Jace. Fourth one.
Yeah. Six.
Yes.
I'll take. For the initial fire necklace.
Yes. So you take three. Yeah, 14. Yeah. Yeah. Take three. A three. I'll give it up to seven.
Yep.
Yep.
One card?
One card.
Clutcher's Furnace?
Brandon.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're 4. And offensive.
No, there was a turn where I attacked with the Dendro Protector.
Absolutely attacked with the Dendro Protector.
You had the few roll.
Yeah. It was a turn to play the Siege Rhino.
Yeah. Yeah, I played Siege Rhino and then I was like, oh, I guess I could attack.
And like, so like, then you took two and I was like.
And I saw you with the Silver Mammoth Kit trading it away just
before
you
hit six
lands. I caught
it. Yeah, I didn't see it at that point.
I know. I was like, I didn't have a six lane.
You didn't have an answer.
So I didn't know I was going
to
draw it.
I was just like, because you looked up at me, I was just like, I think we were both trying to figure out how it works in our heads.
Well, at first I was like, oh, it's less the power, so I can attack. And then I'm like,